हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द लॉजिक गेट इम्प्लीमेंटेशन और बेसिक लॉजिक गेट इम्प्लीमेंटेशन बाय यूजिंग यूनिवर्सल लॉजिक गेट। एंड दिस इज अवर सेकेंड वीडियो लेक्चर ऑन लॉजिक गेट। ओके, दैट मीन्स पार्ट टू ऑफ लॉजिक गेट। इन अवर फर्स्ट वीडियो लेक्चर वी डिस्कस about the importance of logic gate, different type of logic gate, that means basic logic gate, universal logic gate and a special type of logic gate. In today video lecture, we see how we can realize any of the logic gate by using the universal logic gate, that means NAND gate or NOR gate. Okay. These are the outlines of today's video lecture. That means prerequisite of the topic, why we study realization of logic gate using NAND gate and realization of other logic gate means AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate by using NOR gate. Then we see how we can realize any of the Boolean function by using basic logic gate. Then we see the learning outcome of today's video lecture. Then there are some exercise problems and references which I used to prepare this video lecture. Okay, so these are the outline. So prerequisite of the topic, you will know the function of the basic logic gate, that means AND gate, OR gate and NOT gate. You also know the function of a special type of logic gate, that means XOR gate and XNOR gate. Also know about the universal logic gate, that means function of universal logic gate, NAND gate or NOR gate. So we quickly revise the function of universal logic gate, that means NAND gate and NOR gate, in this video lecture also, because we implement all other type of logic gate by using these universal logic gate, that means NAND gate or NOT gate. So we first quickly revise the functioning of the universal gate, that means NAND gate and NOR gate. Why we study? So, for realizing any of the Boolean function, we can realize any of the Boolean function by using basic logic gate. And these basic logic gate can be realized by NAND gate or NOR gate. So, simply if we can say that by using NAND gate or NOR gate, we can realize any of the Boolean function. That means if we want to realize any of Boolean function by one type of gate, logic gate, then we realize the function by using NAND gate or NOR gate. So we did not connect different type of logic gate to create any of the Boolean function. We can realize the Boolean function by using NAND gate or NOR gate. So that is the advantage of the NAND gate or NOR gate. That's why we study how we can create any of the logic gate by using NAND gate and OR gate. Now, first we quickly see what is the function of NAND gate. So, NAND gate is just invert the output of the AND gate. Okay. So, if we see the diagram, that means symbol of the NAND gate. So, this is the symbol of the NAND gate. Just we place the bubble after the AND gate and denoted by A dot B ka whole bar, that means inverted the output of the AND gate. Now if we see the truth table, so from the truth table it is clear that when any of the input is low, then NAND gate will definitely produce the output 1. So you will always remember that the NAND gate is a logic gate when whose input, any of the input is 1, then it will definitely generate the output 1. Okay. While the NOR gate is invert the output of the OR gate, and this is the symbol of NOR gate. So we simply put a bubble after OR gate, which will produce the output NOR gate, that means A plus B ka whole bar. If we see the truth table of the NOR gate, so from the truth table, it is clearly seen that when the input, any of the input is 1, then the NOR gate will definitely produce the output 0. So that is the symbol of NOR gate and truth table of the NOR gate. So you will remember in both the cases, that means in case of NAND gate, when any of the input is 0, then it will definitely generate the output 1. And in case of NOR gate, when any of the input is high, then it will produce the output low. Now we see how we can realize the logic gate by using NAND gate or NOR gate. So first we see how we can realize a NOT gate by using NAND gate. So we know that the function of the NAND gate is just invert the input. That means if we give the input 0 in the NOT gate, at the NOT gate, then it will produce the 1. And if we apply the input 1, then it will produce the output 0. So it is just invert their input. So if we want to use the NAND gate as a NOT gate, so simply we sort the input terminal. If we have two input NAND gate, so just simply sort the input. So in both the terminal, same input will be applied. So in that case, in both the terminal, input A is to be applied. Okay. So we know that the output of the NAND gate is A dot B ka whole bar. That means the input which is applied on the terminal 1 and terminal 2. In that case, both the input are same. So it will be A dot A ka whole bar. Okay. And we know that A dot A is A. So it is produce the output A bar, that means work as the NOT gate. So if we want to use NAND gate as a NOT gate, so we just thought the input terminal. If we have three input terminal, so all the input terminal are to be sorted. So a NAND gate work as the NOT gate. Okay. So in such a manner, we can use a NAND gate as a NOT gate. Now, how we can create an AND gate by using NAND gate? So we know that the output of the NAND gate is A dot B, and output of the NAND gate is A dot B ka bar. So if we just invert the output of the NAND gate, so we can use a NAND gate as the AND gate. So we can create an AND gate by using two NAND gate. First one is work as the simple NAND gate, okay? It is work as the simple NAND gate. So it will produce the output A dot B ka whole bar. Now, this output will be inverted by using NOT gate as by using NAND gate as a NOT gate. So for using a NAND gate as a NOT gate, we just sort the input terminal. Okay, so humne kya kiya inko? Sort kar diya. So now, gate number 2 work as the NOT gate. So it is just invert the output, so we get the A dot B. Okay, ye kya karega? A dot B ka bar, so both bar are to be cancelled, and we find the output A dot B. Okay, so if we want to NAND gate as an AND gate, so we use the two NAND gate. First one used as a as such, and second is used as the NOT gate. So it produces the output of the AND gate. Now, if we want to use NAND gate as OR gate, so just we use the three NAND gate for creating a OR gate. Just we use the first NAND gate as the NOT gate. So it is invert the input, and on first NAND gate, we give the input A. So we get the output A bar. Okay, simply on gate number 2, we apply the input B and also used as the inverter or NOT gate. So it will produce the output B bar. Now both the output of gate number 1 and 2 applied onto the third NAND gate. Okay, so it will produce the output A bar dot B bar ka whole bar. Now if we apply the De Morgan theorem, which will be studied in Boolean algebra. So it will just break the line and change the sign. That means it will produce the output. Ye kya produce karega aapka? A bar ka whole bar, A bar ka bar plus B bar ka bar. Okay. It will just produce the A bar ka bar plus B bar ka bar. Okay. So bar are cancelled out to each other, and we get the A plus B. So if we want to use a NAND gate as a OR gate, so we just use the three NAND gate, first and second used as the NOT gate, and third used as a NAND gate. So it will produce the output as a OR gate. Okay. Similarly, if we want to create the function of XOR gate by using NAND gate, so simply we use four NAND gate. Okay. So for creating a NOT gate by NAND gate, we use single NAND gate, NAND to AND, two NAND gate, NAND to OR, three NAND gate, and NAND to XOR, four NAND gate. So we just apply the input A and B on the first NAND gate, which will produce the output A dot B ka whole bar. And on second NAND gate, we applied the input A and the output of first gate. And similarly on third gate, we apply the input B as well as output of first gate. So it will produce the A dot AB ka bar. Okay, ka whole bar and B dot AB ke bar ka whole bar. And when we simplify this expression, which gives the output A, when you solve this equation, it will produce the A bar B plus AB bar. That is the function of the XOR gate. Okay. So if you see the function of XOR gate, that means A bar B plus AB bar. So it will produce the output of the XOR gate. So in such a manner, we can create a XOR gate by using NAND gate. So in such a way, we can create a NOT gate, OR gate, AND gate, and XOR gate by using NAND gate. Now we see how we can realize the NOT gate, NAND gate, OR gate, XNOR gate by using NOR gate. Okay. So first we see how we can create a NOT gate by using NOR gate. So just like NAND as a NOT, we sort the input of the NOR gate and it will work as the NOT gate. Okay. Jaisa humne NAND gate mein kiya tha. Similarly, hum kya karte hain? NOR gate mein karte hain. That means we sorted out the input of the NOR gate. Okay. So it is work as the NOT gate. Clear hai? So in both the terminal, same input will be applied. That means if we suppose that input is A, so on both the terminal, input A is to be applied. It will produce the output A plus A ka whole bar. And A plus A is A, so it will be like A bar. Okay. So we get the output of the input, which is in the inverted form. That means the NOR gate work as the NOT gate. So it is like same as the NAND to NOT, in which we sort the input terminal. Okay. Now if we want to use NOR as a OR, so just invert the output of the NOR gate. So we use the two NOR gate for creating NOR to OR. Okay. First is used as a simple NOR gate. That means it will give the output A plus B ka whole bar. Now on second, NOR gate used as the inverter. So it will just invert the output of the first NOR gate and we get the output A plus B. That means it's the output of OR gate. So if we want to use NOR as a OR, so we just use the two NOR gate. First one is as used as simple NOR gate and second used as the inverter or NOT gate. So we get the output of OR gate. Now if we want to use NOR as a AND, so we use the three NOR gate like NAND to OR. Okay, so first one is used as the NOT gate and apply the input A, which will be invert the input A. And on second gate, we also applied the input B, which is also inverted the input, and both the output of gate number 1 and 2 applied on the third NOR gate, which give the output A bar plus B bar ka whole bar. And when we break this line, तो वी गेट ए बार का बार प्लस बी बार का बार एंड ए बार का बार डॉट बी बार का बार एंड बार आर टू बी कैंसिल ईच आउट वी गेट द आउटपुट ए डॉट बी. सो इफ वी वांट टू यूज नॉर एज अ एंड वी यूज द थ्री एंड गेट. सो हियर वी कंक्लूड दैट इफ वी वांट टू यूज नैंड एज अ नॉट सो सिंपल वी यूज वन लॉजिक गेट नैंड टू एंड टू एंड गेट NAND to OR three NAND gate. Similarly, if we want to use NOR as a NOT, a gate, NOR to OR two gate, NOR to AND three gate. Similarly, if we want to create a XNOR gate, Y using NOR gate, so simply we use the four NOR logic gate and arrange like in NAND to XOR gate. ओके चार गेट का यूज करेंगे और वो उसी तरह से अरेंज होंगे. तो इन फर्स्ट नॉर गेट वी अप्लाई द इनपुट ए एंड बी एंड सेकंड नॉर गेट वी अप्लाई द आउटपुट ऑफ फर्स्ट नॉर गेट एंड इनपुट ए. सिमिलरली ऑन थर्ड गेट वी अप्लाई द इनपुट बी एंड आउटपुट ऑफ फर्स्ट नॉर गेट एंड आउटपुट ऑफ सेकंड एंड थर्ड अप्लाइड ऑन द फोर्थ नंबर ओके फोर्थ नॉर गेट विच विल प्रोड्यूस द आउटपुट एक्स नॉर गेट. And the equation of the XNOR gate is A bar dot B bar plus AB. So that is the function of XNOR gate. So in such a manner, we can create the AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate, NAND gate. Sorry, AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate, XOR gate, Y using NAND gate. And also implement the NOT gate. AND gate, OR gate, XNOR gate, Y using NOR gate. Again, I summarize that if we want to create NAND to NOT, हमेशा याद रखना NAND to NOT एक NAND gate यूज करते हैं, NAND to AND दो NAND gate यूज करेंगे, NAND to OR three, NAND to XOR four. Similarly, if we want to create NOR to NOT, we use single NOR gate. NOR to OR or NAND to AND. Okay. Two NOR gate and NOR to AND three, NOR to XNOR four. So in such a manner, you can memorize that how we can create any of the logic gate by using universal gate, that means NAND gate or NOR gate. Now we see how we can realize any of the Boolean function by using these basic logic gate. So we take an example and want to realize that function by using basic logic gate. So this is the function given that the function f is equal to a bar dot b bar dot c bar plus a bar dot b bar dot c plus a bar dot b dot c bar plus a bar dot b dot c bar and a dot b dot c. Okay. So first we want to implement the function a bar dot b bar dot c bar. So this is the AND logical operator. So we apply the input a bar b bar c bar on a AND gate which produce the output a bar dot b bar dot c bar. Then again we give the input a bar b bar and c on second AND gate which produce the output a bar dot b bar dot c bar. Then we apply the input a bar b c bar on third AND gate and on fourth AND gate we apply the input a bar b c and on fifth AND gate we apply the input a b c and all the output of five AND gate apply on a OR gate which perform the OR operation. So all output will be ORing, perform the ORing function by using OR gate. So this is the logic diagram of the given Boolean expression. On first AND gate, we apply the input A bar. We also use the inverter. So we have both the input A and A bar. So on first AND gate, we apply the input A bar, okay? And second input is B bar okay, and third input is C bar. So it will produce the output A bar, B bar, C bar. Okay. Similarly, on second AND gate, we apply A bar, B bar, C. So it will produce A bar, B bar, C. Okay. And on third AND gate, we apply the input A bar, B, C bar. So it will produce the output A bar, B, C bar. ये क्या output produce करेगा? A bar, B, C bar. On third, sorry, fourth AND gate, we apply the input A bar, B, C. Okay. So it will produce the output A bar, B, C. You can also check from the function. We get the output accordingly. So it will produce A bar, B, C. Now on third gate, we apply A, B, or C. So it will give the output A, B, C. And when we apply on an OR gate, we get the output function F. So in such a manner, we can create any of the Boolean function by using logic gate. And we see more example in our next video lecture on successive video lecture, where we done or more practice of realizing the Boolean function by using basic logic gate, and also see how we can realize the Boolean function by using NAND gate or NOR gate, that means universal logic gate. Okay, so these are the some exercise problem which you will be done after watching this video lecture. First one is realize XNOR gate using NAND gate. Realize XOR gate using NOR gate. What do you mean by positive logic and negative logic? Realize the following function using Boolean, using logic gate, that means basic logic gate, AND gate, OR gate, and NOT gate. So you will done this exercise, which is useful to practice the topic. That means you can done your practice by doing these exercise problem. These exercise problem also uploaded on your LMS account. So from where you can also see these exercise problem. These are the learning outcome of today's video lecture. So from today's video lecture, we see that how we can realize the basic logic gate or logic gate by using NAND gate. Also see the realization of basic logic gate by using NOR gate. Realization of the Boolean function by using basic logic gate, that means AND gate, OR gate, and NOT gate. So these are the learning outcome of today's video lecture. These are the references which I used to prepare this video lecture. Digital Electronics by D.K. Kaushik, Fundamental of Digital Circuit by Anand Kumar, Digital Logic Design by Maris Menon. Now, thank you. In our next video lecture, we will discuss about the Boolean algebra, and this is one of the important topic in digital circuit designing or digital system, because we can realize any of the logic or any of the digital circuit by using the Boolean algebraic function. So that is the one of the important topic of the digital system, which will be discussed in next video lecture. Okay, thank you.